one's for every beautiful has-been. The loves of past, future, and my present, presented to me delicately pressed into a memory. I can feel the brush inside my mind, painting what one might look like lying on the sofa, and another just plain lying, a previous me crying for lack of proper goodbye. And it's also for you, every person with has-beens. You who filed old emotional baggage into recycler trash bins. Which one goes where? I guess it depends on where it ends, if it ends. If there was ever really a chance that it's the end of summer, but we can still be friends. My mind is a bit of a museum, art everywhere, you might stop and stare if you could see them. Lucky for me though, you probably never will. They're not exactly painful, but still. I've tried so many times to pry the parchment down with careful fingers, and that's when I see it. Tiny cracks in the artwork, the starts of tears, so I leave it. It's fitting for a haunted house to have art that's beautifully tragic. If Scooby-Doo and crew rolled through my mind, I'd like to think they'd find themselves enthralled by the magic. Long before they ever saw the ghoul behind the facade, working my heartstrings and brain synapses at the same synchronized methodical odd pace. Hoping to get at me, bring it all back and see if now is tragedy, past is my majesty. If it still matters to be in the presence of clouds of perfume that could make up the essence of tears, fears, trust, and lust, beers, jeers, dust, and fluff. That could fill in the gaps of my story as I heard it, pad all the parts that aren't perfect. To blur the worst and cover the worthless, to blot out the parts that I once found disturbing, convince me the past is uncomforting, heaven resign my own mind to be forcibly sentenced to wallow inside of the trap of resentment and drag all my effort away from the prison.
Ups and downs and ins and outs, I come back your last. The smiles or frowns or brand new counts whenever I need rest. I know there's a velvet room with paintings to my left, and a box with sliver pieces of the love from in my chest. Ups and downs and ins and outs, I come back your last.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
There's a value in appreciation without longing, fondly recalling what you did last summer without needing to check your Instagram. You each played a role, a painting in a gallery, a crucial thread in the tapestry. Sometimes we part ways with the silence of the last few grains of sand passing through an hourglass. Other times, it's with the screeching brakes too slow to prevent a crash. Each footprint in the path, each with the same promise of being the last. Me, I've learned to glance back and gently laugh, or at least give a knowing smile. Because there's all mistakes and perfection in equal parts. And if I've ever seen one, love is a work of art.
What's an artist without a canvas to paint his picture? Think about it. Boulevard, what up?
When I was young, all I wanted was to be the greatest. Not sure it was the average, living wasn't good enough. Follow your dreams, always be a leader. But who the fuck you leading if you dreaming, bro? More money, more props. Less talking, more swallowing for them niggas that hate. Smoke a blunt for they prop. Take a look at my bitch. She artistic and dick. Yeah, I call her my muse when I'm high off fumes. New shirt, new shoes. Compliments on my styles. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
What is going on, all sexy people? Huh? Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Today, we are going to continue some Sherlock Holmes. Yes, Watson!
Thanks! There's actually one that we awarded a Beau's first Disney trip. It's fine. I'm fine!
Anyway, hello, friends!
We're really glad that you're a friend! And this is a friendship that will never, ever end.
You gotta sing along! I'm sorry about her. She's been out of it for a few weeks, so she doesn't understand
how
she has to come prepared and ready to go for these things.
I was here Wednesday.
Mm-hmm. Sleeping in the chair is more like it.
Falling asleep, so I had to leave.
And hello, KK. Hello, McDenty.
How we doing tonight?
Denty. Like I talked to you about yesterday, I think that Red Dead Redemption 2 is like 50% off on Epic. So I think I'm going to be getting that, and we might be diving into that on Wednesday. Mm-hmm.
That we were co-oping.
Co-oping with what?
Messing.
We don't have a co-op game.
Okay.
Problem solved. Unless we can find a co-op game. Yes. Yes, exactly. And... something that we all need to remember, too, is that on 2/22 of 22, Poppy Playtime came out with Part 2.
Hmm.
So, we're going to want to see that. And I'm excited for that.
No one wants to play with us. We're on our own. That is incorrect. Everyone wants to play with us. It's just we don't have the time or room or games.
Emotional damage.
Oh my god. Don't bring it up.
Get fucked.
You're mean. You're mean. Oh my goodness. Anyway, so.
Woohoo.
Last time we were playing Sherlock Holmes, we kind of figured the game out. So now it's... You know, they're doubting me. I don't need you doubting me, too. You're supposed to be my partner. My right hand, more like my left hand, because you're sitting on my left. So what is it? What is it? Huh? What's that supposed to mean, Denty? Huh? What's that supposed to mean? Okay? Your boy, Sugar Bear, knows how to get games done. Okay? Name one game that I haven't finished, excluding RE4, because fuck that game. Okay? Orange, you glad I didn't say banana?
Can I?
No. Oh. No, you cannot. Anyway, GTA, no, that doesn't count either, because you guys made me stop.
GTA, Batman, wrestling. What else?
Okay, no one wanted to watch wrestling.
Then why are you playing?
Other games.
I gotta play this on stream.
Okay. You're the one that made me play that. And it was one of the first games. I played that immediately after a Bendy game. So, hold off. GTA, you guys kept making fun of me for. Plus, you kept making me shut up. So I said no, and then you guys were like, oh, you gotta play with the controller, you're not gonna be good at the game. So, shut up! Yes, thank you. You know, KK.
I will send you to Jesus.
Zip it, okay? Zip it.
Oh my god.
All right? Because I am the head, the neck, and the butt. Because I like...
You're definitely the butt.
Poop. Because I like to poop.
Because you are a butt.
Yeah. Anyway, okay, so see right there. So okay. You say that I need to use a controller for GTA, even though Red Dead Redemption, from my understanding, is made by the same people, isn't it?
Yeah, but you're not driving a fucking car.
You're driving a horse!
Oh my god. Aren't you glad I'm here?
I'm super happy you're here.
Gotcha, bitch.
Alright, we're gonna continue this. And you're going to just be a good Watson. Alright, Watson! Why am I getting a shin cramp?
I'm not getting you pickle juice.
A horse doesn't use a steering wheel, champ. Oh. I was confused. They still control the same in the games, bro! It says press any button to continue. Is spacebar not a button? Is that like saying a thumb is not a finger?
Technically
nothing. All right, what do we have here? So this is, we're on level 2 of Sherlock Holmes now. Have you played Red Dead Redemption? Because I have. Good for you. Probably on controller. Where the fuck is Watson? Watson! Watson! Oh, Watson! Oh, Watson!
Come on, Sherry. Why walk when we can ride?
Oh, fuck, there you are, buddy.
Come on, Sherry. Why walk when we can ride?
Alright.
A free ride for every hotel visitor. Just tell me where to go.
Yeah! I want to go there. I played it on Xbox. Yeah, see, exactly. So you don't even know. You could be setting me up to fail, and you're the one that made fun of me for not using a controller. So zip it. Story time. All right, Watson. What's next?
Is everything all right? If you don't feel up to it, I won't tell anyone. It's just a good... I've already come to terms with my mother's passing. So you really don't remember?
To what do you refer?
Funeral. Sherlock, you were distraught. At first,
His mom died?
Would dredge up those feelings, but you've been remarkably level. John,
I'm not getting a controller for my PC.
He has one in here.
I couldn't fathom why she would leave.
How many times have I used it?
He has it for Mason.
Thank you.
On the contrary, it's why I'm visiting her grave. To remember her.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you wanted to remember, Sherry. Concentrate, and I'm sure it will come back to you.
Okay.
All right.
Oop, I'm going backwards. Okay, I would assume that's not her.
Don't mind me, sir. I'm just a loyal servant of my craft.
Of sweeping?
All kinds of peace. Whatever, bro.
Guess what we're gonna try to do this weekend? Connect that thingamabob that,
Oh wait, what's
Sugar
that?
Bear was calling a graphics card.
It's not a graphics card, it's a... It's a,
It should take 5 minutes. Just like this game should take 5 hours.
5 hours? What are you talking about?
I don't remember how long.
It is a... Oh, crap. I'm not looking. I'm not looking because it's a...
It didn't say.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, over here, maybe? That's a gate. That's a gate!
You can't jump over it?
No, you can't jump in this game.
That's bullshit.
Right?
Sherlock doesn't run. I mean...
Yeah.
Ish. It's just like, you know, a gentlemanly run.
That's right back where it was.
Anyway, so you said your theory is that Watson's actually dead.
I don't know. Because I'm very... confused because maybe this is why. No, not that. Mother's love. Okay, so here we go. So mind place, mother's love.
Hello, motherfucker.
What is going on, Grugek?
Hello.
John has been my friend since childhood. I can't remember a time without him. He cannot accept that I can only see him.
It says my imaginary friend John.
Your dick's small.
Not okay!
Oh, God.
What is this? Bunch of flowers. Okay. Interesting. What is going on, dude? Stop running. I'm not... Okay. Do you really want me to walk through this whole game? Yeah, not gonna happen.
It's already going to take long enough because he's got to figure out what the fuck to do.
Exactly. Wait, is Watson's first name John? Yeah, it is. It's John Watson. So, are they saying that John Watson is an imaginary friend of Sherlock Holmes?
You wanted to feel more realistic.
Well,
I'm saying,
realistic.
I feel like the graphics in this is they're pretty good.
Okay, so I just need to select the case, okay?
Mycroft was adamant that we leave for London immediately after the funeral. He never told me why, but I saw how unsettled he was by the long requiem.
Nah. Mycroft and I have left for London just after the funeral. So, this is us right here. Okay. Over here.
The service was sparsely attended. Though my parents were buried separately, the pastor said they're united in heaven. I didn't believe him even then.
Okay.
I wanted to see her one last time before the coffin was interred and say how I loved her. The chance never came. I feel rather faint.
You're fine.
It's over now. You remembered everything.
Okay.
It'll get easier soon. I thought you wanted to remember, Sherry. Concentrate, and I'm sure it will come back to you.
Get your shit together, Sherry.
Hey. Grok, come on, bro.
A few moments later.
With the whole Darkest Cult thing, we watched that last night, dude. I don't know, man.
You want us to sleep at night, right?
A pocket watch?
No, he wants me to play it for some
Seems
reason.
Familiar, John.
Even though they're his favorite games, here? Not mine. I get scared.
Like, super easy.
Yeah, I get scared. I've never played Outlast!
I think Visage has probably been our scariest one so far.
Rest in peace, Violet Holmes.
He's trying to ease Goodbye, you mother. Into him. Can we have in-between, like,
Goodbye, mother.
What we were at with Visage and the Dark Occult? Is there, like, an in-between there?
This watch was a gift. My mother's initials are engraved on it. The piece is in good condition. It must have been placed here only recently.
So, a...
Kirby. God's basement. Is that the... Which is the one that you could only save, like, 3 times?
It's definitely not that one.
Okay. Almost there. What else are we missing? Is it up on the mama?
I can't.
You can't go any farther. Okay.
So that's that.
Rest in peace, Violet Holmes.
God, Kirby. Goodbye, like, Kirby fully loaded? Oh, here we go. A lit candle.
Oh, okay.
A candle and a small puddle of wax. Cannot have been lit for more than half an hour.
Yeah.
Is this really how you want to spend this time?
No. Definitely
this
not doing
is my
that.
Mother's pocket watch, John. Who put it here and why? Are you
yeah.
not in the slightest bit interested? This is excessive, Sherlock. Can you not let the mystery be?
They were just trying to challenge you in new ways. Or they just wanted you to bust it all out in one fucking go at it.
Yeah, exactly, right? See, I don't know, man. It's, this mysterious vision of the candles lit. Okay, let's bring the funeral. Okay, so that's mine place. Is there anything left? Okay, no. So, we're good so far.
This is excessive, Sherlock.
Okay.
Can you not let the mystery be?
Has a great storyline. What? Like, again. Bro.
I didn't get to see the trailer. I'll watch it.
We'll watch it. They're scary as fuck. Okay, what is next?
So is the game that Denti suggested that was not terrifying. I already don't get enough sleep at
okay,
night
so
as
think,
it is.
I think what I have to do is go here.
Side story, Beckett, I think, was having a dream, and in his dream, he was, like, screaming and throwing a fit, and then all of a sudden, he just fucking stopped and was, like, asleep.
Okay. What? Okay. Before I continue to move on, you're saying you played RE in Visage. We discussed it last night. You don't like RE because it's not scary enough. And I played Visage because it's scary as fuck. So I've already went to my max. And now you want me to go 1,000 times over. Here we go. Yep. Okay, so I just needed something else.
I feel like Layers of Fear was underneath Visage. Like, we eased ourselves into that.
Yes. And I told you last night, I kind of want to play the second
one. A man in fashionable shoes stood near the tomb. The size of the prince suggests he is approximately 5.5 feet tall.
5.5 feet.
5.5 feet tall.
There's a theory, okay. Just a story.
Yeah, exactly, and that's what makes it nice.
You were about to tell me the make and model of tire.
You can't
let me
lose.
Assure you, I do not care. Uh-huh. It's going to be very impressive.
Can you really any game? It just takes you longer to get to the end.
Yeah, exactly.
You know? Oh my gosh,
This is just higher on scary. Well, someone was telling me, I think it might have been Denti, that that Visage was actually supposed
to,
like,
be far away to leave it unattended.
One of the scariest games.
I am so happy that we did not get Lucy's chapter first.
Yeah.
Because that one, like, that was the worst chapter. It was so scary.
I hope that inspiration
I'm
strikes
so happy
upon
that
visiting
that,
these
instead of being the
vaults.
First one, it was
at the very
our
least,
last
you'll
one
enjoy
because of where
the
we
view.
Started.
Yours,
Slender
Mercurian.
Man has got to be up there. Oh my god,
the hospital
don't even.
If memory serves, they're located at the far end of the cemetery around an old tree.
Oh, dude. So I need... What is... Well, what's this? So I just did the picture.
He barely played it. And he had two big dudes right next to him to hold his hand.
Oh my gosh, yeah. You can't even classify me as playing that. Okay, what am I missing? I've already done that.
It's stained with oil paint.
Okay, so... I kind of want to do the shovel. But it won't let me.
A portable easel was kept there. An artist working in a cemetery. Do you think
he's tall.
Paint my portrait?
It's more of a man than Sugar Bear.
No. Not okay, guys. Freaking not okay, alright? What's up, you little bitch-ass bitch?
Oh, it's that ridiculous artist from the hotel. Be nice, Sherry.
Mr. Holmes, did you come for another portrait?
Not around, like, you couldn't see
no, I just...
He wasn't there, I went over there.
Quite the performance last night. The hotel was abuzz with your name.
You gotta give me something. Of men.
Such scandal.
You can't just
a welcome distraction.
Send me into the darkest
manners.
Abyss.
I am Werner Vogel, Argentine.
I'm not here to jump
proprietor.
Or survive.
Mr. Vogel,
it's not
I
what
was,
I'm here to do.
Perhaps yeah, let's try to find an in
last
between.
We spoke.
We've
and
got
then,
more of it.
And then after
travel
we get him
out of any
through that one,
never mind when this is
the next one will probably be.
Once
Dark
I learned
Bolt,
who
like,
you were,
you really gotta,
this fell into place.
Gotta ease
your
him
mother
in.
Was well liked on Cadona in her time here. I was sorry to hear.
You know, if I do this, no, because you're not giving me, you're giving me the scariest games.
He's baby steps. It will make you lose sleep.
Does your gallery feature more than just portraiture?
Oh, yeah, that's not fun for me, Chu. Like, do you not?
Pieces too.
You have seen
I'm
us.
I'm sure we have something that
like,
will move you.
How well do you know me?
During
only
scary
music
movies
moves me,
that
I'm
you
afraid.
Don't classify you scary as all.
No,
at all.
You've given me fake someone suggestions because you know they're games that I will be scared of.
You're still young. I'm sure we'll find them.
How did you come to possess my mother's pocket watch?
Oh my.
And you know it's true.
It is quite something to witness those powers of deduction firsthand.
See?
Yes,
look.
Locked up and find yourself.
You
I haven't heard those ones.
After her death, there was an estate.
They're all games that take place at night. You have one flashlight. You can barely see. And you walk around
thing
and things jump out at you.
It's not fun.
When I
exactly!
I no longer keep the watch.
I don't like.
It is yours by right. And I knew
scary as hell!
Thank you. I've forgotten all about it. But the moment I saw it, I knew it was hers. Amazing what the young mind forgets and the older can recall.
Yeah, Sherlock.
Odd, loitering in a cemetery.
I suspect you'll win, but I'm here for my art. There's beauty everywhere if you look, even in decay.
Even in decay.
A little darkness brings out the light. Now, a diligent observer might note that you too are loitering in a cemetery. What brings you here? Closure answers penance?
Closure, I suppose.
And what is closure? Mere proximity?
Understanding. Acceptance.
You didn't understand from afar. You had to come here to accept the truth of her death?
Of course I understand. She died of consumption, drowning in her own...
Your mother?
Yes, my mother.
I must have been misinformed. I've heard otherwise.
Otherwise than consumption?
I will send you
no,
to Jesus.
No, you'd know better than I. I'd heard talk of a police investigation, but Cordona is a notorious gossip. Now what does it matter? She's passed on either way.
She has.
Well...
Damn, this guy's like, oh yeah, your mom's dead, it's whatever.
I leave you to
yeah,
your closure.
Get the fuck over it.
Do stop by the gallery if your travels permit. Farewell.
Huh. Very interesting.
Are you alright, Sherry?
No, I'm not alright.
Take as long as you need.
Whatever I need.
The archives
at
City Hall Police Station and
Cordona. We should explore
Cordona.
Perhaps there are archives that may shed further light.
Hold key information for your case. When investigating a piece of evidence, think about which location is most apparent to visit.
He said Cordona.
Yeah. So I need to go. I need to go here. I need to go casebook, and then story. Okay. So nothing there. So I have to select a new. So I would assume this one. Okay.
He's odd, Sherry. Even odder than I.
Okay, so now do we just leave?
Sure.
Because what was this? So, oh, this is just the photo.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, so I would assume it's this one? Just because there wasn't any other ones to push. I don't want to skip. What is it? What is it asking me? Oh, why are you skipping? Skip to Malou. See, there he is again. I noticed someone up there earlier.
Mm-hmm. Can't you get in there now? Yeah, okay.
And he's gone.
Go try again. Go, like, walk over there. Because maybe he's just behind some shit.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that freaked me out.
He's hidden.
Okay. Oh, it's someone else. That's not him.
Who?
It's not the dude. I thought it was the artist.
Oh.
That's why I was like, what is he doing?
What is that?
What is what?
Is that like a rage kind of thing?
Yeah.
Why you raging?
Merhaba. Watson? Watson? Where are we going, Watson?
Are we in Cordona?
I don't know exactly. For me.
What about for me?
Yeah, right? I'm very confused of where I should be going.
Is up here like anything?
Yeah, I would assume.
Go around and see if there's like the.
But I was looking for Watson too, because Watson also. Oh, I play a lot of games for my wife. You mean? Yeah, you're correct.
But I also pick games that I know he's going to love and enjoy.
Okay. Oh, I didn't pin it. Oh. Okay. Yeah, let me have one. Uh-huh. All right, Chu, if I play a scary game, if you're not there one night, I'm not playing it anymore. That's the deal. Playing it for you. I'll figure out which one. All right, where the hell is Watson? Can I just get it? Oh, here we go. Okay, so oh wait, so we're here already.
Yeah.
So
and then something said something about the police station.
Yeah.
So where is the
where
police
is
station?
The if I just hover over it? Okay, so it'll tell me. That's a cemetery.
I don't know about okay, you so picking.
I don't know. You don't get a pick. You've given me four that I get a pick from.
How about, yeah, we get veto, power.
I will show her at the end of the stream, which, again, it's going to be a while because I plan on playing maybe a little Fortnite or something at the end. But you gave four suggestions. Yeah, you can sleep. It's Friday, baby. It's Daddy's Friday. And I will show her all four.
Dark Occult, God's Basement, Locked Up, Find Yourself.
Yep. Here, why don't you write those down? Write those down just so we don't forget.
It's Sunday. It's our Friday.
It's our Friday, baby. We're going party. Woo! Friday. All right.
Okay, what was it?
So, we're thinking that we should go to the police station.
It said something about a...
Because it said choose wisely.
Well, shit. I don't know. I just thought that it said something about a case file.
Red does work every day. That's true.
Thanks, Denty. Oh. Okay, where's my thing? God's basement.
Oh, yeah. Didn't he say City Hall?
I don't know.
So let's go to case. I agree. But hey, she's just as excited as me. Okay? She's excited.
So I get a help. Well, I get help.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? All right. So Vogel is the man that left my mother's watch at her grave. Vogel claimed it was his way to return what already belonged to me. He also mentioned that there was a police investigation into my mother's death. I doubt that's true, but if they did, there would be something about it in the police archives. 10 years ago, we were living somewhere in Grand Sarai, which should help me narrow my search. Yeah, exactly. The third child of some. So Grand Sarai, which is... Silverton. Grand Sarai. Okay, so here's Grand Sarai right here. Trolley. Okay. Well, okay, but this is there. Huh. There's nothing else in Grand Sarai. Is there? So I would assume we should just go here. Yeah, because that's the only police station that I see. Is there one that you guys can see? That's the police station. Or no, that's City Hall. Where's the police station? Oh, right here. That's Cordona, though. Okay. So that's the only police station. So I guess we're going there. I guess. Is that, what do we think, guys? Is that correct? I better get chicken nuggies, okay? You mean bok box. We call them bok box in this house, bro.
And if they happen to be dino-shaped, even better.
Sounds good to me, Mr. Streamer. You guys know me.
Seriously, though. Okay. He came home with his lunch again, and I'm like, dude.
Oh.
Why do I try?
I fast traveled to the same fucking place!
Dino nuggies are the best.
Okay, so R?
My kids got super, like... What do you... Did you pick?
Yeah.
My kids got super,
what
like,
the fuck?
Bougie, but, I guess so a little more high maintenance and picky whenever I started putting them in the air fryer. Now they're like, this is
am I seriously supposed to run there? There's no way.
There's too much bread on the popcorn chicken. We have some in our freezer right now, and I'm like, eh. Well, that way, too, you can, like, play with them a little, like, You know?
Extra! Extra! Murder on the loose! A reward offered for any information as to Mr. Galit.
The cheapest news on the island.
Hello, motherfucker.
Baby! What's up, man? No, I'm not gonna do that right now, because I just want to move on with the story. What up, baby? So, yes. I love popcorn chicken, though. But see, honestly, like, I'm more of a strip guy. Like, I really just, like, I love chicken strips. Like, big, fat, juicy, thick chicken strips.
Thick.
Thick, with three C's.
Your dick's small.
You know why he likes the big, thick chicken strips, then?
Emotional damage!
Dude, yes! Deli chicken strips and JoJo's. What up, man?
And chicken Crispitos.
If you don't know what a chicken Crispito is, or if you've never had one, figure it out.
They're delicious!
Figure it out.
Alright, so we're looking for a police investigation.
Yes. Okay.
Crispitos!
Yes! Yes, the spicy strips are always the better ones. Mm. Yes!
Ooh, if you put the spicy, crispy chicken in a burrito.
How am I supposed to get those records now?
Breakfast burrito?
What is it? Your dick's small.
With JoJo's as the potatoes.
My name is Sherlock Holmes. I want to use the police archives.
Denti?
I will send you to Jesus.
So am I.
Knock it out.
Logan locked himself inside.
Spicy
and not
Cheeto chicken fingers. I'm sorry.
What?
Where is this, and why have we not tried it yet?
What?
Tornadoes from the gas station. Yum. Have you tried the buffalo chicken just stick from the gas station?
Baby, what? What did you just say? Spicy Cheeto chicken fingers? Oh my gosh, I would run a train on them, bro! Yes, tornadoes? No, okay. Wait a second. If anyone is gonna tell me that tornadoes at a regular gas station are better than the tornadoes or whatever the fuck they're called at Sam Lam, I'll smack you right now. Because Sal Lam has the best taquitos. They're called taquitos. They have the best taquitos in the fucking world. The jalapeno cream cheese. Ooh, I'm getting so hungry just thinking about them. Sal Lam, getting so hungry just thinking about them.
Oh my god.
Yes, they do though. Gas station food is a no-no, bro. I could survive off gas station food.
Yeah. We
I could survive
gas
off
gas station food connoisseurs.
Dude.
We, cannot wait to be able to go to the dump.
But see, they're not tornadoes. They're not tornadoes at 7-Eleven. Not tornadoes.
Dump day is always. We have to stop at the gas station.
Dump days!
And it's the best.
What happened exactly?
A tailoress from Scalario has been robbed.
Sushi.
Logan spent 2 whole days at the shop sketching and she still insists that it's all
wrong. Baby, are you eating gas station sushi, my guy?
Would you mind if I talk to this tailoress? I could get you the sketch.
Also, Maverick.
Get off your high horse,
Bahama
mister.
Mamas.
You think you're better than our sketch artist?
Actually, I'm quite certain I am. Let me prove it.
Well, I see no harm in it. As long as it gets Logan
out
of there.
Yeah, baby, need something.
Fact,
come on,
yes.
Denti.
Here's the address.
Yep.
Good luck.
All right. To get access, I need to help the police sketch artist. Okay, so... Whoops. Okay, so then I need to go here. I need to go case. I need to go gain access. Please. Okay, so... Master of Disguise. Ooh! Yeah, Master of Disguise!
Maverick.
Let's go!
Maverick is like the superior gas station.
Yeah. You've never had anything besides the... Oh my gosh, dude. First off, the best burrito at Maverick isn't even a breakfast burrito. It's their buffalo chicken one. Because it has chicken, buffalo sauce, potatoes. Oh my gosh, it's so good. Oh. Their pizzas are freaking insane. They have a barbecue or a bacon chicken ranch pizza that is to die for. That's true. That's true. Is it really? Oh, I bet it is, honestly. I bet it is. But yeah, Maverick's awesome. But Bebe, we might need to bring up yeah, well, okay, see. He was desperate. He was desperate.
There are more things you can get for $10 at the gas station than the sushi.
It's all good. Bebe, where are you at anyway? If you don't have to say, but so Mavericks, I'm just trying to, I don't know what to compare them to, but basically around these parts, so we're in the Pacific Northwest, on the east side of the state, and basically for me and anyone else in chat, because a lot of the people here are in the Pacific Northwest, they can say their different answer, but to me there is no better gas station around. No better gas station around than Maverick. They have the best selection, the freshest food, like, because they make food fresh there. Mm-hmm. Good gas prices, freaking great beer selections. I mean, they're everything. They're always clean, well stocked. The usually the workers are always really nice. It's the best.
There's
period.
Like a huge slushy selection.
Yeah. Yo, yeah.
And it like surpasses 7-Elevens.
Oh yeah. Well, see, because 7-Eleven here where we live, I think only one of them has a gas pumps now. All the rest of them are more convenience stores than they are gas stations. But they, 7-Elevens, yeah.
Delaware.
Play chicken with the playground. Oh my god. Good lord. Yeah, see, thank you, Greg. I forgot about, I think I remember that. It's like, if you've seen it, you know it. It's like, this is from a movie. It's like, looka laka lakey, you know you want to lay me. Welcome to Hawaii. Now we're in Delaware. Hi. I'm in Delaware. What's the movie? What's the movie? You tell me! we sound like what? I can't hear you. I can't hear you. What? I can't. Mm-mm.
I am a real American. Oh my
god. Rah, rah, rah. America!
Fight for what's right! Fight for your life!
Woo! Bebe knows it! Bebe knows it! Let's go! Let's go! Yeah, man, we just don't sell out. We just don't sell out. Let's go. Okay, so. Alright, so police need sketch. Thief who robbed Miss Nimes!
Mrs. Nesbitt!
Denty.
Denty, what the fuck, man?
Come back!
Denty, don't leave me! Don't leave me!
Don't
do it! Come back, Jack!
Don't wanna
come back!
Oh, bye bye.
You can stay away. Okay, so Mrs. Nesbitt was robbed. The sketch artist was unable to capture the likeness of the culprit, but my disguise skills may prove more effective. The what is it? It's located at the investigation of Knights Road and Trinity Way in Scal. Okay. So Knights Road. So what did that say? Okay, so it's right here. So
I'm the map.
Okay, so
why are there so many roads?
So many roads and okay, so here is Trinity Way. So Trinity Way and what? Knights Road and Trinity. So there's Trinity.
Follow Trinity until you find Knights.
Oh, Road. It's right here. It's literally right there. Can I not mark it? Oh, it's R. Okay.
Swiper, no swiping!
Swiper, no swiping! Okay. Hello, Miss Lady. You have a gun. Don't be so scary.
Hotel.
I'm nervous because I haven't seen Watson.
Well, he's dead, so.
Watson? Okay.
What are we looking for?
Alright.
Do we need to go in a building?
I feel. Ah. Is this disguise? Do I get to do a disguise? Oh, no.
I'm pleased to meet you, Mom. My name is Sherlock Holmes. I'm here to sketch the thief for the police investigation.
Oh, another one. I hope you'll be more patient than the previous sketcher, signore.
Let's do it differently, or please describe the thief. What do we think?
I suggest we do it differently. You have a great many clothes here, haven't you?
Why, of course.
Hey, Mom, can I get a hot
dog? Get shit on!
I do tailoring and men.
I said, can I get a hot dog?
I'll attempt to disguise myself as the thief, and you'll tell me if I get it right.
Yeah, stretch as out. You wish your voice to do the work.
Well, this is the first one, yeah.
Oh. Took a whole hour to get to it.
3, 2, 1.
You got a little bit into R2-D2 in there.
All right. Can so you pay attention. Pay attention. Don't look at chat.
He was ugly and beat up looking. An utter rascal if ever I'd seen one. He gave me a nasty look from behind his glasses and then made himself scarce.
And glasses. That's it? Could you be more specific?
He was a total villain, I told you. How much more specific do you want me to be?
All right, never mind. Where can I find the clothes?
They're in my workshop at the back. Be careful, won't you?
Okay, so he looks like a villain.
And he's got glasses.
No, she saw him behind the glass. Hey, Watson!
He looked
what
at
can
me
I do for you,
from...
Sherlock?
Sorry. You'll hit dead ends with your investigations if you don't dress appropriately. Luckily, Sherlock has a penchant for disguise, so visit the wardrobe menu to change his outfit. Okay.
Where's the wardrobe menu?
We will find out.
At least he warns you that it's coming. Okay?
Yeah, you guys knew it was coming.
Yeah.
Okay, so you guys
get
knew
a
it was
warning.
Coming.
You turn it down, he does his thing.
Yeah, we did it. We did it. We did it. Hooray!
Yeah. You guys should just, you know.
Yeah.
You know. Okay. You just know.
You know?
Alright, we're finding clothes! So Sherlock can be in disguise. So, we need... I think we might have found everything that we can.
Everything. Oh, my goodness.
Motherfucking god, dude. No, dude! Don't do that! Okay, so I think we found everything. That's good.
How do we change?
Okay, wardrobe.
All right.
So okay, so that's obviously a like a policeman. Looks too much like. See, this might be it right here. Okay, so let's see this real quick. Okay, so here's the new one. Allowed me to use her clothes in her workshop to disguise myself as the thief. The thief looked like an utter rascal.
Yep.
He was beaten up and was wearing glasses. Okay, so I'm so sorry. You were right. You were
fucking know I was right.
Okay. How can I do... Can I just go? Oh, okay. Okay. So he was wearing glasses, so we know that.
And he looks like a rascal.
And he looks like, he looked like a rascal. Okay.
Like a flock. Oh, he was beaten up. Yep.
Oh. Oh, okay. Damn. He was beaten up. Okay. Suspenders or bust, dude. Yes. Yes. That's what the button does, huh? Uh-huh. Okay, so it didn't say anything about a facial hair, but he looked like a bad guy. So should we
go? No, because he was a thief, so I don't think he would have had a hat.
But wouldn't a thief... So would you say this right here? No. Because that's mine.
I think the outfit you were in is correct.
So this
looks
one?
Looks like a rascal thief kind of situation. One. Yeah.
Okay. So here's our rascal thief, okay? Let's do a couple checks. We have... He had glasses, he was beaten up, and he looked like a rascal thief.
A few moments later.
Shut up! Okay, shut up! Bitch. Goodness gracious. Okay, so I think we're good?
I think so.
Alright. Okay, so nothing yet. Casebook. Okay. Maybe let's go like that. Because now we're doing this.
Right now.
Alright.
Get fucked!
Alright.
What can I do for you, Sherlock?
Alright. So, this should be good.
No. Those clothes are wrong. He was dressed in a very fancy beige suit.
Beige.
Must have stolen it from someone. No doubt about it.
Good. All right.
I've got it.
Perfect. That's fine. Do I have to go back here, you think? Okay, this looked like an utter rascal, but was beaten up and was wearing glasses, a fancy beige suit. Bright. Ugly beige suit, white suit. Okay, whew, good thing. Okay. Alright. Think we're good? Let's do it.
So let's try again. If at first you don't succeed, try
he
again.
He did wear glasses, but not like those.
Ah,
these
biscuits.
Were angular and evil looking.
All right, I'll try another pair.
All right, bitch, listen here, okay? Oh, why? Just because she's a lady?
You can't change in front of
I need to change my glasses, not my fucking pants. Well, she doesn't need to see my wiener.
You never know.
Fuck! Yeet this bitch across the map, bro! Look, bitch, I didn't even close the door. That's freaky. I'm gonna talk to Watson before I talk to you, bitch.
John has wares if you have coin.
What?
What?
He was wearing a hat.
Didn't your I dick's tell small.
You about the hat? It didn't go well with his suit. That man had no dress sense at all.
Well, what did it look like?
Oh, just a regular hat. You know, black.
A black hat.
He'll sell you stuff for money. Okay. So, black hat. So, that one.
Is that black?
What? Bowler. Ha! Bowler hat. What's in your head? You guys can't see it, but that's funnier now. Actually, it might be this one. Because, wait, what did she say?
She said
it was, he was wearing a regular black hat. Okay.
Black.
So, I would say this one then, right? Wouldn't you think?
I don't know.
Fuck it.
You're going to have to go back.
Run.
Every time you do that, it scares the shit out of me.
He's the bowler hat guy! Guys, I'm the bowler hat guy!
God.
McDenty, go fuck yourself, bro!
Get fucked!
Not prepared.
Big head, little arms. Master?
Ah, it's you! I mean, it's him! It's him!
Oh, God.
Excellent. Now I can make a sketch and take it to the police.
Yes, please do. That rascal is still on the loose. I hope they are better at catching than sketching.
Before I go, Mom, are you quite certain that you don't have any clothes to sell?
Well, I suppose you can take the police uniform. An officer forgot it here years ago, and I don't have any use for it. If you
Hell
want
yeah.
to buy clothes, visit the outfitters. You can find them all over Codorna. I hear they even do free rentals now. Let me show you where the nearest one is.
Thank you very much.
What? You have points for 5 more? Oh my god, dude.
I've got like 25k.
Don't, bro. I think I just pulled a hammy doing that one. Oh my god.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Mm. Oh. Zord, what do you think of that one? Yeah, he liked that. That was good. Those are just legs.
Is that what you're calling it now?
Yeah, Zord. Because he just pops up and all of a sudden he's just like.
Oh my god.
I just gotta blow my little toot for him. Ooh. Oh! Oh, daddy! Oh! Oh, yeah. This streamer need TTS donations? What's that? What does that mean? What's a TTS? Titties? Titties donation? I don't understand. Okay, so now go here. Go Casebook.
Don't tell him. Can you tell me?
I don't know what that means. TTS just... TTS, just turn it on. Okay. Perfect. Now that I have the thief's portrait, I can take it back to
Constable Stock!
That's what I said.
Oh my god.
Move, bitch.
You're going nowhere near the mark.
Oh, really? How about now? Weird!
Hello again, officer. I've spoken to the tailoress and made a sketch of the thief. It was child's play.
Child's play.
No, really? And she didn't give you any trouble?
No, no trouble at all. She was quite tolerable.
Tolerable.
Who would have thought? Hey, Logan, we've got the sketch. Come on out.
Can I use the archives now?
Well, they're generally not accessible to the public. But you really helped us out, so I'll just turn a blind eye.
I appreciate it, officer.
What did you say your name was?
Turn a blind eye.
Come and see me after you're done. I may have a proposition for you, Mr. Holmes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, 20 bucks in this bitch! What? Or are they more like shillings? Are they more like shillings?
What do you think that proposition's gonna be?
He loves my face. And wants me to... I'm just walking. I have no idea where I'm going.
Assuming something's gonna pop up. Aren't you in the archives?
Hello,
Miss
Lady.
Maybe go ask that lady. Do you think she could help you? Point you in the right direction.
Hmm. Let's go here, maybe. And let's go... No. Ah! Watson!
The fact that he is always where...
Ah. Okay, so...
Where you need to be, though, I think you are correct.
Here's the story. So Vogel is the man that left the mother's watch, the grave, already belonged. He also mentioned that there was a police investigation into my mother's death. I doubt that's true, but if they did, there would be something about it in the police archives. 10 years ago, we were living somewhere near Grand Sarai, which should help me narrow it down. So...
They don't have HBO Max. That's like the only streaming service they don't have.
Grand Sarai. Okay.
Gruck, I don't know. It would take a lot of convincing.
I don't know what that is.
But we have HBO Max. It takes a lot of convincing for you to get us to watch.
You might want to talk to your wife because she was telling me today that she's going to get an HBO Max. So, just letting you know. Okay, so... Are you reading chat or you help me out, Watson? Okay, so now we have evidence. So criminal pattern, impounds documentation, instruments of crime.
Okay.
So we'll see here. Let's go subject. So victims, right?
I don't know.
Mentioned that there was a police investigation. Violent crimes, property smuggling. No. Okay, so that's not right. Subjects. Suspects. Violent crimes. Okay, so the missing police files. All I found in the archive was an empty folder labeled thusly.
Are they the people that, like, got the bad thing out?
Oh, gotcha. Are the coolest? What are you guys talking about?
Conjuring. The museum that kept you from the... I'm sorry. Like, did they just collect things over the years?
Who is Ed and Lorraine? I don't think I want to know. Oh, and by the way, Grackix, thank you for the 20 biddies, babe. Okay. I need your help here, Watson.
Figure out yourself,
here.
Smarty Pants.
Oh, I'm just going to sit here and do nothing. Or I'm going to help Sherlock Holmes investigate.
Okay. So were they the ones that, like, went and just found the stuff after? I don't know.
All I found was an empty folder labeled thusly case of violent... Oh, right here. Huh.
It's right there. Gosh.
Hello, motherfucker.
Hey, Lando.
What are we doing here?
I'm talking to people.
You're my Watson. What's up, Lando? Okay. Oh, I like how it says all I found. It's like, that's exactly what I need. April 9th of 1869. Got him. Stonewood Manor grants that there were no documents at all. It seems that there really was a police investigation, yet all the case files are missing.
Oh, how dare they?
Really? Okay, so do I need to keep going? Okay, so we know Ed was the only non-trained by the Catholic. Oh, God. So he was an exorcist? Ugh. Bro, that is fucking... I don't like that. It's certain times, babe. Okay, so evidence. Documentation. Crimes. Let's try that, maybe? Nope. Okay, so I think I was right already, so I just need to go back. Yep. Let's go. I got it the first try, guys!
John, I just recalled that we were living here on Cordona, in a manor, and there was a policeman.
Really? What else do you remember? What happened
the
to our
real
mother?
Annabelle?
What happened to our mother?
Vague, a mere flash. I have to find our house.
Absolutely.
Our
Let's
house.
Let's do it.
Maybe Watson is just like a figment of his imagination, like, entirely.
I think so. Okay, so they're the ones that took on the Amityville Horror. What the fuck? Dude. Hey, what's up, Veg? How are you, girl?
How we doing?
Okay, so what the fuck are you guys talking about? So these people are like the real life, like... They're like... They're the shit, huh? They're pretty good?
Apparently.
I'm done with the archives for now. Can I help you with anything else?
As a matter of fact, you can.
It's proposition
time. The thing is, our chief inspector has vanished, as if we weren't on demand enough as it is.
Wait, what do you mean, vanished?
Gone missing on a case. Shady business, but that's besides the point. See that board? Pending cases are posted there for any available officers to investigate. I would take them myself, except that I've been told to work the reception desk, like some clerk. Yes, we're that short-handed.
I understand your prediction.
How long ago was this? Like, how long ago did they die? Available, but and I'm were they, like, active? Officer.
Oh, don't worry about it. Consider yourself a temporary one-man independent police force. That's a bit of a mouthful. There's just one small, minor, basic formality. Oh. You'll need to complete our physical training course. Easy.
Well, I'm not one to balk at a spot of exercise. What must I do?
That's the spirit. Sergeant Ermey will show you the ropes. Follow me.
Okay.
Gotcha.
So, you're a newcomer.
We in the 70s?
Desperate to ask untrained civilians for help.
We're glad to see you here too, Veg.
How have you been? What have you been up to?
An automatic.
Anything exciting?
A bit of a braggart, aren't you?
Are you trying to test me already?
That is why you're here, boy. I need to verify your skills before I can allow you to catch criminals.
What kind?
The first targets are in the next room. That's what we're talking about, Lando.
You know what to do with them. I'll join you in a while to see the results.
Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. I am not okay with that.
Dude, that's fucking crazy.
Concentrate, Sherry. You need to hit every target to show the sergeant how we do it.
Hooray.
Proceed to the next room. Meanwhile, I'll fill out the paper.
That would require us to watch it.
So...
I could not watch the Annabelle movie at all. I would get way too freaked out.
Oh, Amityville Horror? Dude, which one is that again? No, dude, I'm good. I'm good. And DP? What the fuck is DP? The Conjuring is not that scary.
Okay, what was it? We watched Paranormal Activity,
all of
those. Come on,
Sherry, it's just like in childhood.
And we, like, semi-enjoyed them. But, like,
come on, Sherry,
definitely
just
freaked
like in
ourselves
childhood.
Out. Dr. Pepper. I haven't had a Dr. Pepper in so long.
Steady, Sherry.
We actually just had a conversation about Dr. Pepper versus Mr. Pibb. Having races?
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing.
My very first stream today, test stream. That's exciting. What did you play? And did you have fun? That's the most important thing. It's scary as much as interesting.
What am I supposed to be doing?
Nothing. Ah!
Sherlock, you are the fastest man alive.
Okay, so first off, you got a DP. Let's go. So you got a DP, absolutely. You did your very first stream. That is fucking awesome, Veg. Welcome to the club. Okay, so Conjuring isn't as scary as it is interesting. We'll see about that. The Amityville Horror in New York, where the man was passed by the evil spirit and killed his whole family.
Okay, I'm just saying this. So I started watching the Aurora Tea Garden Mysteries. Don't make fun of me. And yesterday's episode was, like, about a ghost. And I freaked myself out enough that I had to turn the light on.
Yeah, fuck
just,
that.
Just say it.
And then yes, for guys, for everyone here, STC. Okay, Veg is awesome. Give her a follow if you haven't already. Thank you, Denti, for giving her a follow. She is super awesome. We've played some Phasma together before, and we'll definitely be playing some more in the future. So go give her a follow if you guys haven't already.
I would never rent the Conjuring house.
Dude, I don't know. What? They actually have a house?
It's called the Aurora Tea Garden Mysteries. It's on one of the Hallmark channels. It's fine. You know.
You can rent it for an Airbnb? Go fuck yourself, dude. That's all I have to say.
Get fucked.
I would be in that house just fucking.
What the fuck is going on?
Nah. And then all of a sudden the fucking ghost pop around the corner and be like,
gotcha, bitch.
Mm-mm. No. And I'm just sitting there all curled up in a ball just.
I think it's the whole,
based on a true story. Dude, fucking true stories freak me the fuck out.
Say. I think it's the fact that it was based on a true story. That's
what
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, that is crazy. No, Veg, you deserve it. You're awesome. You have been nothing but a joy in the community since you have been here. So thank you for being here and supporting. Hopefully you can get into some Sherlock Holmes with
us. My favorite mannequins for attack. Let's strike them ninja style. Aim for where you might take advantage and don't forget the environment.
Wait, what? Okay, so aiming slows time, highlighted enemy weak points, and helpful nearby objects. Shooting those will open your foe up for a rest when aiming at environmental objects. Make sure your enemy is in proximity before you fire. Okay, so I'm thinking here. I don't know what that just did.
I could do this all day.
Okay.
Please don't, Sherry. We don't have that much time. Let's move on.
True story. Dude, true stories get you pumped? True stories freak me the fuck out. Yeah, absolutely we need smudge sticks. Do you remember that TikTok that someone sent us the other day? Some lady was like, I just smudged my whole house, and now my kids are running around saying, oh, it hurts for us to breathe. And then she goes, yeah, because you're all a little bunch of demons. Got him. Got him. The whole country says, oh, my gosh. Let's get this, Holmes. Mm-mm. Oh my gosh, no thank you. No thank you.
Our enemies might be stronger than us, but we rely on our wits. Shoot off their armor.
Shoot off the armor. Ooh. Oh.
Seriously?
Oh, you gotta tell me.
Hooray.
There we go.
Alright, let's move on, Sherry.
Let's go!
If you stand here and use your snuff box on them, you can definitely overcome them, Sherry.
How do I do that? Press?
It's all calculated.
All right. Sherlock can blow his snuff box at a nearby enemies to, what is that?
Disorient
them. Just press X. This ability must recharge after each use, but every arrest you make speeds up the exchange, or the recharge. Okay?
Okay.
La Miz with the 9 months, and he just had a Twitch thing. But you know what that means?
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
And this a little bit of a for you after a bust.
Look at that helmet. Disgusting.
You won't be able to get the power to pass.
La Miz, how are you doing?
I would never have guessed.
How was the anniversary stream?
I'm almost finished with the paperwork. Let's talk about your results.
Come on. Let's impress that old copper with our results.
Yeah, isn't it crazy, La Miz? Oh, no, dude. This Amityville horror shit, Annabelle.
That's so good.
Oh, my gosh.
Do you feel exhilarated?
Yeah, how was it? Did you have fun? Again, congratulations. We talked a little bit yesterday. It's awesome, buddy. Super cool that you guys did that.
An orphanage map on Phasma. Oh, that would actually be really good.
That'd be scary as
but,
fuck.
Yeah.
Hey, no problem. You go have fun. I appreciate you, Lemiz.
Well, I must say your results sound as bad as I feared. Perhaps you're not completely hopeless, but true combat is quite different from shooting stationary targets.
I'll handle it just as easily.
Well, that's what we're going to find out. Now, we'll test you against our men. Your task is to detain them, not to kill them. So don't go shooting anyone in the eye.
Damn it!
That goes for in the field as well. Even though you'll be working with the police department, that doesn't mean you have a license to kill.
Thank
Here,
you.
Take these. They are blank rounds.
To kill.
So,
ask, are you enjoying the game?
Always ready.
We are. The first time around, we had no idea what we were doing, but he seems to have gotten a little bit of a...
Good luck, Sherry, and remember, the surroundings are your playground.
So it's definitely getting better.
Okay, get in close, then press to arrest them.
Have you seen this or played it yourself yet? Oh.
Okay, so... I'm supposed to take off? Okay.
I'm coming for you.
Oh. You're not supposed to kill him. So maybe just...
Oh, oh gosh, okay.
They can
I couldn't
back.
Miss the party.
Let's get started.
Okay, what do I do then?
I couldn't miss the party.
Is that what you're supposed to do? You're supposed to, like, shoot the bottles off?
God damn it!
Discombobulate!
I'm coming for you.
Can we get behind him?
It won't work this way.
Oh, God.
What am I supposed to do?
I couldn't miss the party.
Doesn't try to arrest the enemy and disorient your opponent. Get in close and then press the
take a rest, my friend.
Mouse to arrest them. Follow the cues promptly to remove.
I don't know. Okay. So are they arrested then?
Yeah, cuff him.
Oh shit!
God.
Overcome him! Don't run!
God damn it!
I couldn't miss the party.
Okay. Elden Ring.
Don't give
what's
him the pepper snuff.
Landon.
1 second, what's up?
No, I was asking.
What the?
Trying to knock.
Yeah, it's super interesting. I'm excited to see like how it plays out.
Too simple.
I really love detective shows, so this kind of like fit really well.
Okay.
Okay, so go over to
him. 1 second.
Okay.
That's enough.
All right.
You proved yourself.
Let's go.
Congratulations on the arrests.
All right.
Yeah, because I didn't
well
harm them.
Close combat.
I did tell you that I'm well trained.
Well, do the same on the street, and you'll be well rewarded for every arrest you make. Here is your certificate. You are now
okay, so,
an
yes.
authorized crime scene consultant.
Sorry,
well,
buddy.
It's now your duty to make this city a safer place. Your donor won't ever forget it.
Good night, Gruck. Thanks for stopping in.
Good night, Gruck. I love you, buddy,
I'll
and I will talk to you
all
soon.
The necessary details about your successful certification.
So, Lemiz, if you're still here, yes, I'm actually really enjoying this game because I love the Sherlock Holmes story.
Crime scene.
Ooh,
so,
that sounds
$3, let's go! I'm having a lot of fun. Now, I hope you guys are having fun watching
Stonewood
me. Just because this is a type
you're
of game that I have not really played.
It's all up to you.
So I'm trying to learn myself.
Landon, what's that like? What's it about?
I'll get there in a second. Okay.
So we're solving. Right now we're solving his mom's like murder. Death.
Thursday's roll. I'm off to Elden Ring. Okay, have fun with that. I've heard of that before. Didn't that like just come out?
Meow.
Didn't that just come out? Meow. Right. Meow.
Meow.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's a lot of fun, buddy. It's a new Lord of the Rings s game that came out recently. Okay, that's what I thought. Do you have bad guys you have to find? So that's something I'm currently learning. Like, I don't know, because I'm only in like level 2 of the game, so I don't know for sure. I just basically got permission from the police department to start helping them solve murders or mysteries and stuff like that. So I will eventually have bad guys. Yes, I've only the one kind of bad guy I have had come in contact with. I actually personally chose to let him go. Because he was getting set up, and he was just going to get framed for something he didn't do, so I let him go, even though he killed someone. But that's the only bad guy I've only come in contact
hard.
With.
So
yeah, it was tough.
That Sugar Bear should definitely not play it.
Yeah, thank you. Lemiz, what are you guys playing right now? Yes. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've heard the game is pretty tough.
Yeah, they're doing art right now. What are you guys drawing?
Oh, damn.
Digital tablet.
Ooh. That's awesome, guys.
Are you both doing it, or is it just one tonight? All right,
so
what are we drawing?
So, missing police files, so there's that. But this is what we need to focus on, I think. What do you think, babe? You found an arc? Oh!
In a house.
Sugar Bears. I'm not dying! Oh, that's awesome. That is really cool, guys.
That is super cool. That's fun.
Okay,
I always wish I was
records.
Like...
Nope, not that.
Artsy talented, but I am not.
Whoops. Okay, so those do not go together. Okay, so
I remember,
case
like,
book.
In high school, actually all through every single year of school, my art teacher did not really like me because I would get my stuff done so fast, and then I'm, like, sitting there bored.
Had to put a what? A bandit? Ooh, a bandit lair. Ooh.
It takes practice. Thanks.
Let's go there real quick. We're going to go to this bandit lair. Ho, ho, ho.
What's up?
Oh, sorry.
Can you satisfy my curiosity?
Sorry, but I've never heard of it.
What?
That's not an answer.
I didn't ask a question. Excuse me.
Nope,
not that one. But we still got a little bit. Alright, so we're gonna go here first. We're gonna go hurt some bandits first. Uh-huh. Is it here? Nope. How can I get to my map real quick?
And then he asked him if he could ask him a question. And before he could even ask a question, he says he doesn't know anything about it.
Oh yeah, exactly.
I don't know anything about questions.
Questions? Mm-mm. What are those?
Do you know anything about this?
No and no. You are not getting anything from me.
All right, that was rude.
Okay. Oh, okay, so you have to... Arrest everyone in Silverton Lair to unlock. Arrest everyone in... Oh.
That's a lot. Good lord.
What? Do I have to do this now?
We're not expecting that.
Should I start it, or should I just go onto the story mode? What do you think?
I'm feeling story mode. Let's get this bitch down.
Alright. So, okay. So we need to go here. We need to go to the map. And... What is this? This is new. Okay, so it's over here. Is this the... Okay, so... Casebook. So, just a flash of memory. Policeman in front of a manor, but what was he doing there? Stonewood Manor must be located in Greyster. I also had a glimpse of a bridge and a church on a hill. The manor must be somewhere nearby. And what was this? Okay, so the manor, we're gonna unmark this. Okay, there we go. Okay, so here is Tally. So it was by... It was by... How can I look to see if it's by a church or not? That's not going to tell me anything. But it was by a bridge, it said, right?
Go back.
Go back? Oh, okay. So, nope, this one. So, Stone Manor must be located at it. Also, a glimpse of a bridge and a church on a hill. So, this is the right area. There's a bridge. And here's a bridge.
So, we need to look for a church and a hill.
But...
there's a bridge,
oh, and there's
too.
A bridge, too. What's this? Wait. City Hall. Okay, but now we're not in... okay, so we need to stay in this area right here.
The bottom area?
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's either that bridge
or that bridge. Okay, so if you zoom in, try to find, like...
that's as far as I can zoom in.
Okay.
Exactly. So let's go here. Let's go here. Let's go... and let's mark this one. But then what does... okay, so that doesn't really do anything for me, though. Mine place. Yeah, nothing there. It seems like there's really... yeah, see, so that's not really telling me anything yet. This is the one that I think I definitely need to focus on. Okay, so let's just go. Let's just go there?
Pick one?
Yeah,
what? That's taking us to a bridge. We don't need to go to the bridge. We need to go to the manor or something, right?
Mm-hmm.
Does that look manor-esque?
That right there. Or a church. Okay. You know?
Can we go, like, on it?
There, that's really congested.
That's it. I feel like that's it.
You think this is it right here?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's go. There should really be an easier way to freaking travel in this in this thing.
Like travel by map, you know?
Yeah. I'm the map.
Oh, downstairs.
Okay. Watson! Oh, we're going the right way, Watson! Okay, we're getting somewhere.
Well, if he ends up being there, then we know at least that we're on the right.
Absolutely.
So,
from my bad eyes. Okay, so here's a bridge. Oh my gosh.
What?
I still got a ways. Excuse me, lady. Sorry, Miss Lady. I guess as long as I'm gonna have. Oh, I should have freaking crossed right there.
And you can't climb or anything?
No. Weird Red Dead. Gunner, what's up, brother?
Good night, Denty.
Good
Thanks
night.
For stopping
Good
in.
Night, Denty. I appreciate you, brother. Okay, so let's go over.
How are you doing tonight, Gunner?
Yes, Gunner, how are you, my friend? Okay, where are we?
Have a wonderful Monday, Denty.
Yes. Sorry it's not your Friday like it is for me. I think we might be getting close. Oh, is this a church right here? If that's not a church, definitely a manor.
Told you. That has to be it, right?
Okay, so... gotta follow this road. Oh, Stonewood Manor. Boom.
Woo!
Give me some. Backhand. Okay, so... no. Okay, so is it this one right here? Oh! Who is it? It's Watson!
Hey, Sherry.
Hey, Waddy.
There's post here. And it seems as if the letter was delivered
Listening
recently.
Listening to one of my favorite songs, and I'm doing okay.
Sherlock. My brother Minecraft's letter.
What song? Is it, like, favorite song of all time or current favorite song? Because I know mine, like, they change.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what song is it, Gunner? I know we're kind of on the same level as for music, so what are you thinking? Okay, so... this is from Minecraft. Sherlock, I hope this letter does not reach... what? I hope this letter does not reach you, for it would mean you have committed to your absurd fight of fancy. The past is the past. To extend any more to, yeah, expend any more time and energy. Whatever. One step is at best childish ignorance, and at worst pathological weakness. Consumption is an ugly end, and you were better off for not witnessing it, despite all your procrastination. One presumes by now you have visited your mother's final resting place. I trust this was satisfied your whatever impulses and frees you to return to London at once. It is time to turn your back on what was and help to shape what could be. The nation needs you, Minecraft.
After reading that, I am even less eager to return home than before.
Yeah.
Let's investigate our manor.
Absolutely.
That's the Minecraft I know. Predictable.
Oh my gosh. Sad But True by Metallica, dude. Come on, let's go. Now, you did say that you're doing okay and you're listening to Sad But True. Is everything all right, brother? We're here for you if you need us. So he is remembering this was the manor that he most likely grew
Sugar
up in?
Sugar Bear family fun fact. We've been to two Metallica concerts.
Mm-hmm.
Bo, our oldest, has been to one.
Our old manor.
And Beck, it's our cool youngest, was
a couple of
in
feet short of
at it. And they were both fantastic.
Look at the ash all over
yep
the door. I don't recall hearing of a fire.
We don't have to stay here. You can afford another night or two at the hotel.
Stuck.
Oh well, let's just head back. They probably haven't even stripped our room yet.
Come on. It must be locked.
Move aside. Let me have a go. Seems fine to me,
oh,
Sherry.
This barrier. Perhaps it's mental, not physical.
Hmm.
Or perhaps the rest of us are simply constrained by reality, John. I wonder if there's a key secreted somewhere in the garden.
Take a look around, Sherlock.
Awesome, brother.
Sure,
well, Gunner,
something
again, we're here for you, man. So if you need to talk, let us know. But for now, let's play some Sherlock Holmes. Let's solve some mysteries. Currently trying to
we're working on trying to get inside this house.
I guess before I start walking away too much, I need to go into this mode. And maybe So mind place. Mother died of what? Tuberculosis. I always thought my mother had tuberculosis. My grandma said it was what killed her. I don't know about that. Okay. So we don't need that.
Yeah, we just read it.
We couldn't open the front door of the manor, so John suggested to take a look around the yard. Okay. Let's see if anything strikes our interest here. I'm not seeing anything. Let's go over here.
How is that going to help us get into the house, though?
I understand, but because it just said take a look at, see?
Why does this barn give me such an unpleasant feeling?
Oh, I know. It's because Mycroft used an axe to shoo you out of here. It scarred you for life, but I enjoyed it.
It scarred you for life, but I enjoyed it. Does anyone in here know more of a Sherlock Holmes type of past history thing? Because in this game, at least, it's making it sound like Watson is actually a figment of Sherlock Holmes' imagination, and that he's not actually there.
Or he's dead.
Or he's dead, and he's still just relying on him.
Yeah.
So, do you guys know anything that I don't? Because, obviously, we've only seen the movies where Watson is a real person. Oh. Hey, Watson.
Come on, sing with me, Sherry.
He's there whenever, like, that's where we need to be.
Yep.
Virginia sounds fun. What are you doing? Anything fun there?
Nice. Why Virginia?
Yeah.
Do you have family or anything over there, buddy? Oh, what the fuck?
Okay. Oh my god.
I did not expect these to still be here. It was enjoyable to practice using real handcuffs to make an arrest.
Your older sister, awesome.
That'll be nice.
Yeah, see, I always thought it was his partner, too.
Yeah.
An irreplaceable tool for catching a thief.
Hey, that's Wooden Joe. He was always the best at playing criminals.
Uh-huh. Rocks.
And this must be the reason our suspect was apprehended. Wood and glass, very precious. Funny.
That's awesome.
Wooden Joe reminds me of the trouble we once got in with the police. Do you remember, John?
Somewhat. Maybe we can recall more details.
I hope we get more of like a backstory and we get, you know, the
yes.
full effect of what is happening.
Yes.
Otherwise, we're definitely going to have to look it up because I am very curious.
Absolutely.
Curiouser and curiouser.
Curiouser and curiouser, Potter. What?
That's fun.
What two games was that, dude? That's awesome. Are you and your sister close?
A manor all to ourselves. Can you believe it, Sherry? I have so many ideas.
Okay, so can we try it again? Okay, so what am I missing? I went around to the plate here. Let's see. Okay, so John's diary, memories. Partner in crime. Okay, we did that. So, cases. Remembering my past. John suggested I try to remember the full story about the policeman in front of the manor. Okay, so then let's focus on that. And then let's go like this.
You always watch out for her. That's so nice. It's always good to be like that, you know, that brother.
Absolutely.
That watches out.
Ah, okay, so here we
go.
Here we go. That's awesome, dude. Looks like maybe he's holding a kid.
The policeman
yep.
brought us both home, John. That's why he was here.
I'm pretty sure he brought something else with him,
but
too.
He's only holding Sherlock.
Do you remember what it was? Yeah. I bet it was our reward.
No, we were not so lucky.
Oh, more.
Red it was a set of lockpicks that we had used to sneak into
oh,
someone's
that's
house.
Cool.
That's why we were arrested.
Did someone come out to investigate all the commotion?
Red Dead Redemption 2! That's so funny! I'm thinking about playing that, Gunner! I'm thinking about starting that on Wednesday. And Borderlands 3. I've never heard of Borderlands. Oh, okay, here we go. We got more. I've heard of Borderlands, I'm sorry, but I don't know anything about it.
Have you started to
adult
play
male.
That?
He smoothed things over and convinced the policeman not to press charges. The officer left and never returned. But we had to endure a serious talking to from my brother.
So Minecraft is his brother.
Yeah, we knew that from the movies.
Okay.
Mycroft wasn't happy about the
forgot.
Fact that we were arrested. It felt like he lectured us for hours.
Did we give him something afterwards, Sherry?
Oh, yes. Yes, now I remember.
This game's
it
so cool.
It was a letter. That's why we snuck into the house. Mycroft asked us to.
I wonder why he's not
wasn't angry we stole, but that we got caught.
Like, did he put it
oh, that's right.
Kind of
it must have been only a couple
scarred.
Of months after we moved
so
to Corzona.
So it's like gone.
Ugh, the good old days.
Whoa. I was getting my butt attacked. What?
Very odd. It appears
snakes
that
and alligators.
Memory stood between me and the manor. It's as if my mind palace had seeped into the real world. This deserves further investigation. Perhaps there's more to discover inside.
As long as there
Bruh.
Is a comfortable place to
what?
Eat up, I'll be
snakes?
Happy. Maybe a chaise longue. Aha.
Mm-mm.
In we go.
Mm-mm. I'm good. Mm-mm. Okay. So. Here we go. There's a letter on the
home,
door.
Home sweet home, Sherry.
Press details to open.
Bandit alert. Oh, yeah, so that's just another bandit thing. So that's. Where is it? So there's one. Oh, that's the same one, I think.
Do we have to do them?
I just think it's something that they want us to do.
Continue.
Oh, that's funny. Okay, so yeah, so see that. Good guess, by the way. Okay, so John's diary. Another memory. Failed arrest. Oh, no, dude. No, dude. Okay, the door opened to me after I recalled the memory of the policeman in full. Okay, so that's awesome.
Home sweet home, Sherry.
Okay, so there's a couple things that I could already click on. So there's this is one of them.
One of the first things I saw when entering this house as a child. It's like deja vu.
Deja vu. All right, auction notification. We have been instructed that a public auction will take place on the 20th, on 20th July at Stonewood Manor. All lots have been selected from the finest pieces of property owned by the Holmes family and have been evacuated by experts. Their authenticity is confirmed.
And I was wondering why it's so empty in here.
There may be a small chance that some of our property could be found among local traders' wares. It is worth a look, wouldn't you say?
Find furniture traders across the island to acquire items for your manor. Their stock updates frequently, so keep an eye on the map for notifications of new deliveries. Okay.
I wonder why all of the...
Hey, this is the luggage we brought from London, isn't it?
Okay, so and if you see too, that door can't be opened most likely.
Another one.
Mm-hmm.
There must be something important behind it. I can feel it.
Interesting.
Hey, buddy, go get some rest. I appreciate you stopping by. It really means a lot. And I hope to see you soon. The next time I'm streaming, I will be back Wednesday. And like I said, I most likely will be playing Red Dead Redemption 3. So you have a great night, buddy.
Have wonderful dreams.
Yes, have wonderful dreams. I hope you have a great night. And again, if you need anything, buddy, just let me know. Okay, so nothing here.
Oh, fine.
Yeah. See another door.
Interesting.
Can you go there? So maybe let's head upstairs. Good night, buddy. Oh. Oh, Violet's death, April 10th, 1869. Tragedy, Stonewood Manor. Miss Violet Holmes, widow of Seeger Mallard Holmes, died unexpectedly in her home yesterday, April 9th, 1869. She is survived by her two sons, aged 20 and 10. Oh, wow. So they're 10 years apart. Though it is unclear it will remain in Stonewood Manor, Miss Holmes purchased the property only a year ago. Despite her feeble constitution of body, so ravaged by consumption, Miss Holmes was quickly welcomed into Cordona's elite. In her high vocation, she had, in addition to the deep instructions of gifted women, the strength of a man, the wit of a... police conducted an investigation upon arrival at the manor, but have not released further details. The case of her death is unknown.
Something did happen that day, but one can tell us the details.
Our new stream schedule, of Sugar Bear's new work schedule, is Wednesday, Saturday, Sunday.
Yep.
Basically all nights.
I remember
he's trying
how
to get
angry
on by
Mycroft
8.
Was about these
sometimes
marks.
Sometimes he might be a little early, sometimes he might be a little bit late,
childish,
but it's usually right around the 8 o'clock hour Pacific time.
Yep. Yeah, so really the only one
I think our family portrait used to hang here.
Oh, we're gonna be able to find that. That's gonna be cool.
Yeah.
So the only day that has changed so far is Sunday. Because I used to stream Friday and Saturday, but because of the new job and work schedule, we're switching it up.
I heard footsteps upstairs a second ago. Wait, do we have an attic here?
We're not gonna find a ghost, are we?
Memories all alone in the moonlight.
Right, upstairs we go.
Another one. There must be something
one.
Important.
Another one.
Another one.
Another one. There must be something important behind it. I can feel it.
Let's break it down.
So we just did our whole circle there. So there must be a way to the attic. Oh, Watson's gone.
When are you streaming? Do you have like a schedule going on? I know you said you just did your very first one that was like a tester. But
wait.
Do you have an idea or are they just gonna be random?
Yeah, that is definitely one of the things. I don't know how
how much kind of research you've done. Obviously, I'm very new myself, but definitely I would try to put together a schedule that works best for you, and try to have that posted on your page just so then people know, and then they get used to what you stream and when you do it. Okay, so what am I missing? Oh, there's Watson again.
I heard footsteps.
Okay, so John's diary, documents, auction notification, items, and this is the paper. Okay, so case, tales of an empty house, soon after they're gone. So, okay, so.
Tuesday, Thursday.
Saturday or Sunday. Okay. Okay, that's awesome.
Yeah.
I'd love it. What kind of games do you think you're going to be playing?
Maybe one Saturday, y'all can do like a co-op and play Phasmo.
I would love it.
We haven't played Phasmo in a really second ago. Long time. Wait,
do we have an attic here?
So
we have an attic here. So does that mean we need to go try to find an attic?
Yeah, but okay. So that door's shut.
I'm trying to find a space.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Horror. Hurro! Hurro! Okay, so all the doorways are blocked in here. Is there something I'm missing here?
I'm addicted to Phasmo.
Hey, you know what? In the end, you need to play what you enjoy. Mm-hmm. And I am a firm believer in not just doing that, but doing games that your community wants to watch. But it is one of those things again where it's just like what brings you joy, you know? You need to have fun with it. I feel like I'm missing something. But maybe not.
I think it's popping up, so.
Yeah. And there's no way to go up further unless there's something downstairs that I missed.
Is that like
another I know, but maybe another staircase? It is a manor, you know. No. I wonder if I'm done with this for now and I need to go look for furniture.
But he said he heard footsteps. So
yeah, that's the weird thing. Okay, so. So, What's that?
Looks like a chair.
Ooh, can I fast travel to here, though? Oh, damn it.
I don't think we've even been there, have we?
No, god dang it. Do Project Runner. Project Nightmare? I've never heard of that one. That's interesting. Okay, so let's go. Oh, there's something else.
Mycroft's umbrella. The only outgoing thing in his wardrobe.
Another memory incoming, Sherry.
Oh, here we go.
Strange. I struggle to recall anything about the day we moved in. The only detail I'm sure of is that it was raining early that morning.
Oh, okay, so let's go here. Okay, let's go back in. Yeah. I think.
Unlock it.
Mycroft's umbrella, the only outgoing thing in his wardrobe.
I need to check that one out.
Did we miss the memory?
I don't know.
Did you done fuck it up?
Might have done fucked up.
God damn it.
Oops, didn't do that.
I heard footsteps upstairs a second ago. Wait. Do we have an attic here?
What the fuck? You know what? It's definitely gonna take time. I was not a PC player before getting my PC, and I don't think there's really
now
anything.
Now you prefer it.
I don't think there's really anything in here for me. Not right now, anyway.
Yeah, you messed up with the memory.
Yeah, I know. So, for me, it took some getting used to with
mouse and keyboard, but I personally love it. I never intend to hook up a controller to my PC and play, but that's just personally me. I'm just kind of stubborn because it's like I spent the money for a PC, so why would I, play with a controller? But again, that's just me. Then what's the best way to get there? I need to be able to like get a horse or a buggy or something.
Can we steal
it? So for me, I'm just getting used to it. You know, I was never, again, I was never a computer guy. I was never someone that, I don't know anything about computers. I have a great, just, I have a great community that, that helps out and is always there when I need them. Okay, so there was something in my case. Mother's love. Asked John. John asked me to remember our first day. We arrived early in the morning. It was raining. Okay. I'm so confused. Oh, see, so
that's
I need
all
to...
we got because we didn't get to...
Okay, but that's fine. So we're going to go do this real quick. Oops. We're going to do this.
Nice to see you.
Guard, dang it! Map. No, case. We're going to do this first. Okay, here we go.
Move, kid.
Do I need to go over there? Oh, there's that church. Oh, I still got a little bit. Okay, we're gonna go down here. So currently what we're doing is we are looking for some of our manor's furniture. For those of you who didn't see, we just found an empty manor and
They
auctioned off all of our stuff. And apparently we can get it back by finding it throughout the city by from merchants. So let's go down here, I guess. Sorry, lady. Art trader. Okay, where? I would assume in the little art area.
You'll never find such magnificent paintings anywhere else. Sorry, I have nothing to offer you at present.
Mm-hmm. Then why would... Oh, here we go.
May I ask you something?
Sorry, but I never heard of this.
Okay.
I'm confused it.
Maybe that's not... Not it?
Art trader. Garden decorations trader. Where the hell is that?
Unless we're supposed to just, like, look and align.
Garden statues, swings, and even more. My goods will brighten up your house.
So wait, much harder to loop loops in this at the playground. Welcome. Okay, so wait, am I supposed to be buying these things? So I'm
always nowhere to find
the
me.
The home stream, the property was sold ever long, but perhaps there's a chance to retrieve it. So
garden statues, swings, and even more.
Do I know?
You'll never find such ma- Sorry, I have nothing to offer you at present.
I know we're looking for their family photo.
Yeah, exactly.
So did you look around at the, like, the paintings?
Oh, that's true.
Masterpieces by local artists at an affordable price.
But she says there's nothing to offer you right now. And obviously it'd be big. I mean, we saw the spot on the wall.
You'll never find such
But then when we went here,
statues, swings, and even more. My goods will brighten up your house.
So, but I like, are these ours? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I just don't want to buy random shit, so I would assume it's ours.
Well, nothing else came up, so.
Yeah. Okay, so let's buy something. See what happens. Should we buy a swing or a stool or a fucking bench, or should we do a statue? What do you think?
I feel like a statue, it's the most expensive thing, though.
Okay.
Should we do the cheapest thing?
Just do this bench?
Yeah.
See what happens? Okay, let's see what happens.
I got a bench.
Enjoy your purchase.
I just don't...
Make your garden cozier with our goods. Hmm.
She's trying to sell our stuff to us.
Yeah, exactly, right? I just don't want to buy a bunch of shit that's not important to us.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
I need to sleep soon.
Yeah. For sure. Okay. Well, let's just... Let's head back to the manor. God, I wish there was a freaking quicker way to do this.
It reminds me of, like, Assassin's Creed.
Yes.
Hey.
It's alright.
Hey.
It's alright. Watch out! I'm running here! Alright, let's...
Oh my goodness.
Stop that yawning, girl.
I'm sorry.
Alright. So let's go this way. Oh, this one helped me.
That's not right.
That's not safe. Oh, am I trapped? Oh, nope, we're good. Okay. Under square. I think we're getting closer. I think right here. Okay. Okay, so let's just...
Should we try to access that memory again?
Yes. Memories... No, finalize. What is it? It's mother's love. Okay, so here we go. Here we go. Okay, so we did all these.
There we go.
There was always a hat on our stand, but I'm sure it did not belong to Mycroft.
Okay.
Our mother brought a slew of belongings with her. She refused to leave a single thing in London. Mycroft had to spend the whole day dealing.
It's my bedtime.
Yes.
I can't hang. The boys have been getting me up so early.
This trip
lately
was a challenge for our mother. Mm. I tried to help her. Do you feel it? Is it the air shimmering, or is it my imagination?
Okay. Oh, no, I can just go down. Oh! I love it when he does this.
So now you're Watson? Which, again, is like...
Aha!
In your mind, you know?
Okay, so... Because we're trying to figure out the story.
Yeah, the story that
okay,
you
lost. Okay, so there's an old man. That's not Minecraft. Because he says he doesn't think it was Minecraft. Minecraft? No, I don't think it would be that.
You look grand, baby. Boy or girl?
Oh!
And what age? That's so fun.
Nope. Who would this be? Okay, so that one might be Minecraft, actually.
Is that the mom?
Okay, yeah. So that's Minecraft, yes. But then it says, I always helped her. So I think that's the best one, right? Because he said...
He said, I always helped her.
Yeah,
of,
he said... Because he said, there was a hat here, but it... I don't think it was Minecraft's.
Mm-hmm.
And then he said, all I remember
three
here was...
3.5. Oh, that's such a great age.
Oh, that is awesome. So, if I don't know if you know, but we have two boys. And our oldest is 5. And then our youngest is 2, but he will be 3
at the end of
March.
Next month, yeah.
So, it is just insane. So, I think these two are right for sure. And
do you have him for, like, the weekend? Are you guys going to go do something fun?
Yeah. So, well, I guess the weekend just got over, technically.
Yeah. I guess that's true.
Because this is our Friday. So, what did you guys do anything over the weekend? Are your kids in town? Do you guys get your grandson often? Okay. I think this is right.
Okay.
Ready to validate?
Let's do it.
Your neighbors will be told that Mrs. Holmes is suffering from tuberculosis. It is common to move closer to the sea in such cases.
Huh. Thank you, Dr. Richter. No, Sherlock, step away from her. Upstairs, go to your room.
Lean on me, Mother. Take your time.
Actually, I never heard her coughing. I remember now.
Huh.
Weird.
Interesting. Full of energy. Mom and Pop are out with friends.
That's awesome.
That's awesome.
That is really cool.
Yes. Yes. Constantly full of energy, so I can understand.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, two boys, yeah. Almost 2.5 years to the day apart. If our youngest, Beckett, if he was born, what,
April a
day
1st.
Later? Yeah, so his birthday is March 28th, but if he was born on April 1st, they would have been 2.5 years to the day apart. We arrived in the early morning of a rainy day. Sherry's mother was weak and unsteady, so we tried to help her. Mycroft was very serious while dealing with luggage when he saw Sherlock trying to help his mother up. He commanded him to go upstairs to our room. The last person to arrive was the doctor, Otto Richter, who said that the neighbors will believe that Violet has neighbors will believe that Violet has tuberculosis. Sherry just realized that he never heard her coughing.
Hmm, interesting.
This is getting good, dude. Oh.
Oh.
Let's go.
I feel dizzy. It's stuffy in here, isn't it? John, are you all right?
No, not
I'll
Watson.
I'll be okay in a minute.
Can you see a flash?
How about we find our room in the meantime?
No, don't get rid of... Oh, don't get rid of Watson.
Let's do it, Sherlock.
Maybe he's going to realize that he's not real.
I think he knows that, though. Oh, that is so cool.
Uh-huh. Yes. And they always want to be a helper.
Yep. Yeah, wasn't that trippy? Insane. Okay, babe, so what do you think? Do you want to stop here? Are you getting too tired?
Yeah, I'm getting real tired.
So we're going to stop here, guys. This is awesome.
Yeah.
I'm really starting to enjoy this game. I hope you guys are too. A lot of things are really coming together. I'm getting more comfortable in the game. I don't like the whole running around and having to run to different spots, but that does, you know, Assassin's Creed-esque.
Yeah.
So thank you guys so much for being here tonight.
Are you playing Fortnite?
Yeah. Well, I'm probably going to get off stream.
Oh, okay.
So we're going to head out for the night. sounds like Mama's going to go to bed. I'm going to get on and play a little bit of Fortnite just to hopefully level up. I need Spider-Man. I'm like 4 stars away from Spider-Man. So we'll get there.
Yeah.
But again, thank you so much. We will be back Wednesday. And like I said, we're most likely to be playing some Red Dead Redemption. Game again, that new game to us, I don't know anything about, but I kind of want to dive into some more story-based games similar to this, but this is definitely just a nice, like, one-by-one, step-by-step game, which I enjoy because you guys have all seen me play games, and sometimes they can take a little too long if I have to put too much time into it, so I appreciate you. Perfect, Lando, that's awesome that you'll
Veg,
join.
Veg, we're so happy you stopped in tonight. It's been a while.
Yes, Veg, yeah, it is so nice. It was so nice to see you and to talk to you, so thank you for being here. again, we'll be back Wednesday, and we'll play some more games then.
Yeah.
So thank you guys again. Love you. As always, stay sweet, and we'll see you guys next week. Bye!